Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Setting it on fire won't help. Okay, data module's in.
something.
Why are my feet always cold?
To jump onto that drone to get it down. The drone's data. Drawing back. Interrupters. Looks like they've been stripped for parts. I can climb something to jump onto the drone.
Going down!
I should grab the drone's data now that it's down. Stripping copters for parts. That can't be good. Shock could do a lot of damage.
Almost done.
I was annoyingly impatient at your age, too.
Everything okay? What are you doing out here?
Ask my grandmother. I risked leaving guard duty to look for her. She stopped to see the bloom, and now she won't leave. Since when does she care about flowers?
They're not just flowers, child. They're scarlet stems with a scent that soothes the nerves. Or so I was told many years ago. By an Utaru seed tracker.
An Utaru? Now you're telling stories. If one trespassed here back then, you'd have killed him on sight.
I couldn't. Found him picking flowers, right near here, in Tanakh territory. I was all set to strike him down, but he was singing.
Singing?
Can't remember the tune now. Just the lilt of his voice. And his name. Nilo. He decided to stay for a day or two. I took guard duty here so I could keep coming back to him. And he kept delaying his return to Plainsong. For the flowers, he said.
Please don't tell me I'm descended from a Nutaro gardener.
Almost. Almost. But the thrill of battle called to me, and he had to return to his people. I've always wondered about the life I missed with him. Whether he misses it too. Would he welcome me in Plainsong? Or at least accept a scarlet stem?
It's a long way to Plainsong, but I get back there now and then. I could pick some scarlet stems and bring them to Nilo, if I can find him.
Please. He was an herbalist there. I know the time has long since passed, but I'd like to know. Well, I'd like him to know. You know what I mean.
I think I do.
Encouraging an old woman? Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I?
Thanks for going to Plainsong for me, Outlander.
Yeah. Thanks, I guess.
Draka should be around here somewhere. I need to help him look for that missing kid. I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nilo. I could give him the Scarlet Stems.
There she is, the hunter that saved my sorry rump.
I'm glad she did. I shouldn't have left you out there.
Enough of that. If you hadn't run, you'd be dead, and no use to anyone.
He's right. That Cost Rider was a killer.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved us both. I wouldn't have been able to live with the guilt.
What's next, then? A Thunderjaw? A Stormbird?
More like a nap.
Sleep well, then. You deserve it.
May you walk in fields of plenty.
Outlander, what can I do for you? Have a look at my stock.
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nilo?
No, Nilo was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does. In a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
Anyone for a game of Machine Strike?
Okay, Riverhim. I should look for Nilo, give him the Scarlet Stems. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the Memorial Grove.
No more storms? Light?
Oh my... Nilo. Did she say Nilo? Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others, including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may. From an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his... favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Preferred to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man, who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul. Thank you for indulging my memories of my father.
How are you?
Our home is safe, and I am never leaving it again.
Think of me when you...
Look, the Outlander's back.
I can still see well enough, girl.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandmother's gardener?
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. Even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.
You did a good thing for my grandmother.
Draka should be around here somewhere. I need to help him look for that missing kid.
Come on over. Let's talk. So, this is it. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at the kid's core. You want to use that fancy relic of yours to look around? See if he was here? Might want to start near the bird. Keep squawking like it knows something. Stupid flying vermin.
Yeah, I'm on it. There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here. Draka! I found a trail. It might be the child.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
You all right? You seem a little down.
Guess so. Turns out that more power means more problems. I thought that with Yara finally gone, I could just make things better.
Doesn't really work that way, huh?
Everyone wants everything all the time. Food, water, protection. When they don't get what they want, the blades come out.
I remind you of anything?
Yeah, me with Yara. I get it. Okay, you made your point.
Look in here!
Did you hear that?
Maybe that damn bird does know something. I think the kid's in that ancient wreck.
I need help! Anyone! Please!
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
To battle!
Uh-oh.
Why is it dead? That thing won't go down easy.
Thank you.
Okay. We'll get you back to base as soon as I catch my breath.
I should check on Draka and the kid.
Okay, little soldier. You're all right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, but I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Oh, okay. You're safe now. All right, just give me a minute with my friend here, and then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
Hey, no need for rank. Just call me Draka. You really helped me out. I'd like to say I could have taken those machines one-on-one, but...
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yeah. His parents would be glad to have him back. His squad, too.
And the rest of the clan?
I won't lie. I needed a win. It'll help shore up my support.
Glad I could help. Just remember, you took the job. Now you have to live up to your responsibilities.
I know. I have to rise to the challenge for the clan. No other option.
Did I just hear humility?
Of course. I'm great at that. Oh, before I forget. Here, take this. Couldn't have done this without you. Oh, and don't worry about the kid. I'll get him home safe.
This sweat, and I'm still not cooling off.
You should know that I got some new pieces since we last went toe to toe.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
Talk yourself up all the time.
Your enemy's fault.
Hey, stranger. Are you looking to trade?
Jumping around here. That should help you stand out.
Every
conqueror of Regala, champion of the Grove.
Carl's enemies.
I want to reward you for what you did.
You said something about rewarding me? You don't have to. Regala had to be stopped.
That battle was almost the end of me and my partner Sosek. During the fighting, I was surrounded by rebels just as I saw a machine about to strike him down. Then your bomb fell from the sky and he was saved. We all were. I can't properly repay you for what you did, but I can offer you something.
You really don't need to.
Honor is payment enough for any warrior, I know, but Greenshine will buy more blades. I discovered a cache of it inside a cave on a mountain to the southwest of here, right at the edge of the desert. It's guarded by machines, but if you can fly in and bomb them as you did in the battle, you can claim the green shine for yourself.
I might give it a try. Do you want me to bring some back to you?
No. It's for you, all of it. The least I can give you for saving Sosek's life. I only wish I could be there to see you swoop from the sky and claim it.
A cache of green shine could come in handy. Sounds like I'll have to fly up there. And a bomb from a Horus would make dealing with those machines a lot easier.
Careful now.
So maybe I should follow that Tanakh's advice and get a bomb first. There's a Horus just southwest of the Osirim in Vegas. That should have a bomb.